Hello! So today, I'm gonna tell you some jokes. Get ready. I feel like busting loose with some bad jokes.
Bad jokes.
I feel like busting loose with some bad jokes.
Bad jokes.
A man walked into a butcher's shop. He said, a pound of bacon, please. The butcher said, lean back. He said, a pound of bacon, please. I said, bad jokes. I'm telling you bad jokes. You got to have bad jokes. Here's more of those
bad jokes.
A man was in a hospital bed. Ooh, good God. And the doctor said, I've got some good news and some bad news. And the man said, what's the bad news? Well, then the doctor said, I had to amputate both your legs. The man said, ooh, good God, what's the good news? And the doc said, the man in the next bed wants to buy your slippers. I'm talking about bad jokes. You got to have bad jokes. I'm telling you bad jokes. It's time for more bad jokes. A man walked into a bar. He had a talking dog. He said, this is Butch, a talking dog. And he can do anything that you want. And the barman said, oh yeah. Then he gave Butch £5 and said, bring me back a paper and don't forget the change. And Butch said, all right. 'Cause he was a talking dog and he went out the door. 6 hours later, Butch still hadn't come back, so they sent out a search party. You know they sent out a search party. They went looking over here. They went looking over there. They looked down an alleyway. Butch was down there with a lady dog. And they were getting it on. Ooh, they were getting it on. They were getting it on. Butch was getting it on. The man said, Butch, you've never done this before. Butch said, ha! I've never had the money before. I'm talking about bad jokes. There's always more bad jokes. You got to have bad jokes. So here's one more bad joke. Bring it down. There comes a time in every comedian's set when he has to skip all the one-liners and get straight down to the shaggy dog stories. Just like this one, like this one, like this one. A man walked into a barber shop. He said, I want you to cut my hair just like Michael Bublé. Then he fell asleep in the chair, in the chair, in the chair. When he woke up, he was completely bald. He said, Baba, Baba, Michael Bublé doesn't look like this. And the barber said, hey, what if you came here? That's it for the bad jokes. We've done all the bad jokes. There's no more bad jokes. That's it for the bad jokes. Oh yeah. That's it, folks. Have a good day. Bye-bye.